case they didn't know, what one good kid can mean to so many. Friendships made, smiles offered, lives touched. They've learned that in the end, especially in the end, those things mean something. They really do count. They learned that lesson from Molly Conley, who was too young for this. Eric Johnson, Cobra 4 News.
Assembling metal spans that promise to once again carry I-5 traffic across the Skagit River.
If it takes an extra week, that's what it's going to take.
Gene Robbins and his family live a few miles outside Mount Vernon and stop by to see how it's coming along.
I'd rather have it be something we can trust and a week longer than something that's hurried.
But for many local businesses, every day without a bridge is a day of financial loss.
Our Canadian customers are not accustomed.
commercial and family owned. Call today for a free quote.
Are you paying your real estate agent more than 1% to list your home? If so, you're paying too much. Hi, I'm Scott Gibbons. I've been serving Western Milwaukee for over 25 years. I've been involved in hundreds of real estate transactions, saving sellers thousands of dollars each time. I charge just 1% to list your home, but I provide the same full service listing as the realtor charging 3%. You invest in your home, and you deserve to keep the profits. Call me today or visit me online at islandsre.com.
Except, of course, to the person whose life will be changed for the better.